What is up, everybody? What is this? It's raining. Very displeased by that. Yesterday it said it was going to be sunny today, and it is not. I'm mad, because if I had known that, I would have taken my watering can to the people. My headphones are really tangled, so hold on. I would have taken my... I need a cordless headphones. Buy that with my tax return. The weather lied to me, so we've been deceived. So you know what I'm going to do? This might be a bad decision, but I am taking my watering can anyway. I don't even care. I don't even care. Because for all I know, it's going to rain again tomorrow. And I want to be prepared, because stranger danger. That makes sense. Don't worry about it. Oh, let's see if this works the way we're thinking it does. Okay, so does this just go in here? How does this work? Nope. So there's this is grass. How do we make hay? This game doesn't tell us how anything works. We'll never know. Okay, hey, okay. Is dried grass used as animal food, so... I don't know. What do we do? How do we make it work? Somebody tell me. Alright, let's start some blueberries. Are the melons ready yet? Ooh, hops ready. We're just gonna start selling our hops at this point. Oh yeah, so we're gonna get rid of a watering can today. So, just hope for the best. And I think what we'll do to compensate for that is we will put, just in case, so some crops still progress, I'll put this here. I don't know how crops react to not being watered for a day in this game either, so I'll put that there just for now. Alright, and oh wait. So let's ship the blueberries, and that blueberry, and the egg, and the hops. Alright, and we will take... Oh, let's go smelt the copper real quick. You know what? We're gonna take all of this, though, with us. Because we're gonna go upgrade our watering can. Alright. So. I will put... this way. Ooh, I kind of want to go mining today. I don't know if I'll have time. I'm going to run around doing a lot of stuff, so... yeah, this probably isn't a good mining day. I will get rid of my watering can. I have a slushy. Nice. Jessica got a flower post and Zootek in. Celebrate. Do we have... oh, I don't have flowers on me. Well, wait, can I even give a gift? Okay, my gifts are all maxed out. It's okay. So we should try to go talk. I think, oh, wait. She's at 5. She probably has a heart event. We need to find her. I don't know if they have a heart event at every heart in this game. They probably don't, because they seem to heart up pretty fast. I'm not even trying. Fetching Amethyst. I can't actually do that. Gus. Is this guy even open yet? Yes, okay. Let's get there now, because that is the biggest thing at the moment. We need him to work on our thing. If we miss it, we could be in trouble in full. We want to plan a lot. I don't know if we actually want to plan a lot. It just says we want to plan a lot, and I'm trusting it. That might not be wise. Upgrade tools. Thanks. I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple days. We'll check tomorrow and see if it's ready, but I doubt it will be. I hope it's ready. Hopefully it rains again tomorrow. That's my straw and my slushy. You know what I'm gonna do? Hold on. Oh my gosh, I have slushy everywhere. Alright, sorry. Alright, let's go up there. Oh, we should have processed the geodes while we were there. Poop. Pooper scooper. We might go on ahead home and grab the amethyst. Where is Gus? Who is Gus? It's not. It's like I don't know a Gus. Oh, he's in the bar. Alright. I don't know why he needs it. To make drinks or something. Oh! Okay, so he won't work on anything but the watering can. We could still go mining, theoretically. Maybe. I'm gonna run home real quick and get the... I'll take the long way, though, so I can grab the crab traps. I was thinking about fishing, but I think we're going to go mining just because that's all I really want to do. I love mining. Miner? I hardly know her. Oh, look, there's stuff in these. There's trash, a periwinkle, and driftwood. Nice. I don't know what a periwinkle is. It looks like a beetle. Maybe it's like a crawdad or something. Crawfish. It doesn't really look like one though. Looks like a snail thingy. Or some sort of mollusk. I don't know how this grass stuff works. I'm sort of concerned. I don't know how to use the silos, I guess. There's probably something to them. Alright, so let's put... What do we always do? This is what we should take. Can this be eaten? Okay. We'll ship that and that. We'll put that away. This should go in here. No. And we'll do that. And we'll take the geo or the frozen thing with us. Alright. Ooh, oh no. We can't do that. I really want to figure out how the heck this thing works though. Oh look, there's bears. Have I done the black bear part of this? I know I've mostly skipped it, or I've skipped it a few times anyway. Bulletin board. No, that's not. Craftsman. Okay, I haven't taken it, so we should just go ahead and take it. Where'd the other one go? Okay, it's the salmonberry. We could cover up that entrance. That entrance isn't very important, so we might end up doing that. Okay, so that thing's destroyed. I'm not a big fan of that. We're gonna grab this guy. Take him over here. Because that's a dead corn and I don't like it. Ooh, wait. Do we have all these already? Let's see. Quality crops. Oh, we already have all the melons, huh? We just need the pumpkins. And we'll take this with us. Alright, we're good to go. Let's go mining. We got a little bit of time. And enough energy. We can probably make it at least another 5 floors. Maybe. We'll see. I'm just in such a hurry to find everything you can find in the dumb game. I don't know why. There's so much push to collect stuff in this game. It's hard for me to handle. I like to collect stuff. Alright. There you go. And this goes in the boiler room. I guess we could have not done this today. But whatever. We have plenty of time to mine. Plenty of time. Alright, see, I think... Oh, that's... not the same thing. Oh, well, we'll keep it. We'll probably get more anyway. They'll just stack. Hopefully we'll get more. So I guess we can... It's just like the other geodes. I guess I misunderstood. Or obviously I did. Still need to ship those. Is that kind of as a fish? Wonder. Yeah, it does. Oh, is this worth 20? Okay, I might throw it away if I have to. There's not as much incentive to hold on to it if you don't have to ship it. That's part of the thing. But hang on, I want to go see if there's something else I need for the silo. Nope. Okay, so the way we can get rid of the coop is we could demolish it to move it. We could just demolish it and build a new one. But when I do it, I'll probably just see if when you build a new one, you can change the location of it. Which I'll probably want to do that soon. I really want to try to do that soon if I can too. Allows you to cut and store grass for feed. Well, how do we do that? Ugh. Let's talk to Demetrius. I want to be his friend. Greetings. Stay inside if you want to keep warm. Yeah. Alright. Taking too long to get to the mines. Oh my gosh. Where are my priorities? I'm too busy socializing and drinking slushy. I went to Quick Trips. I think last time we got to like 44 and we had to leave. Alright, this time we won't linger as much. Although I say that. Oh, there were no iron rocks that time, huh? I feel like those are something and I'm messing up by doing that. I gotta tell you, I'm gonna bust all the iron rocks I see though. That's why I'm not gonna look around, I'm just gonna run down after I bust some things up. I think everything here is multiple hits. We probably need a better pickaxe. I haven't really thought about that. I'm prioritizing axe still kinda. That's gonna be the next thing I'll do for sure. We're already on 43, wow. Wow, what all did I just get? Nice. Gunther, okay, yeah. Screw off Gunther. Ooh, hardwood. Hardwood's so rare, oh my gosh. I wonder how you can get more of it, or if you can even. I feel like these are something, and I'm like... I should stop busting this. Because I don't think everything regenerates in the mines. I don't know completely, though. Feels like it doesn't. Why do I have to discover a floor to take an elevator? That's not very realistic. Eh. Oh well. Try not to worry about these things too much. There we go. Oh, look at that. I thought it was going to be like a super hard to break rock or something. What's that sound? Some new monster? We haven't had a flying thing attack us yet. They could be really strong here. I believe this is where it would happen, if anywhere. Ooh, look, I got stairs. But I might as well take my time. Oh my gosh. Die. I really need to talk to the Adventurers Guild guy. Crystal fruit. Delicate fruit that pops up from the snow. That might be something somewhere. It's probably in the rare. Nope. Oh, that was here. I feel like I've seen that somewhere. Oh, look, he does want a frozen geode. Well, I'm glad I didn't get rid of it yet. Hold on, I'm sure I can get lots. Oh, look, all I needed is the slimes, actually. I only need one of each of this. Huh. Okay. No, not gonna be in there. I don't know where it's at. So maybe it's not a thing, or at least not yet. Alright, does me no good to be up there. Alright, and on that note, we're just gonna get out of there real quick. Holy cow. Alright, let's see. Is this really good? Type of fruit that pops up from the snow. Right. Thanks for the great explanation. That guy's about to get on me. Like a hoe. Like a hoe on Friday night. Ooh, look, there's stuff. I know I was supposed to stop doing that, but... Die. I don't know what the bash does. It doesn't seem very useful. Alrighty. Nothing dropped. I'm gonna stay near here just in case bats come. I don't want to die. That's low on my wish list. In fact, it's not even on my wish list. We should just stop. Or, I wish you could go. Can you go up like one floor? No. I wish you could. I would just because I left a bunch of iron rocks. Because those bats were coming in hard. I got scared. What can I say? Stairs. Killed all the monsters. I want lower. Man. Now I'm so out of energy. I just kinda wanna find something useful on the floor so I can take home some more stuff. Maybe to sell, maybe to do something else with, I don't know. Ugh, miss. Will you die? Die! Guess I can oh, look, there's all kinds of stuff back here. Okay, I don't know what all those things are about. Please drop stairs. Alright. Well, we'll be back here. We need to get out because it's late. We should probably check the snow too eventually. The snow hoe patches. We got a few things for the community center too. But we got 5 floors. Anytime we go mining, if we get 5 floors, this is a successful trip, I think. Every time. Oh, wrong way. Oh well, doesn't matter. And that tomorrow I'll do the Amethyst thing. Hopefully it'll be raining. The weather says it won't be, but that's what they said last time. I hope they'll be wrong 2 days in a row. I thought I had noticed before that the weather was wrong a couple times, and I wasn't really expecting that. I was expecting to be able to trust the weather. I don't know why. Don't judge me. Oh my gosh, it's so late. Alright, let's ship that, and that, and that. And one of those. We'll ship those until we figure out if they're used for something. At this point. Oh, we need both of those, actually. We can ship that. Do we need to find out how much geodes are worth? No. Okay, I don't think those will even have a place. They're probably worth nothing. Oh, I just beat the crap out of my cat. I felt so bad. Oh, wow. Let's see. Blueberry is mainly the melon. Egg 27. Eggs is not worth much. I spend more on hay for the day. Ooh, wow. Crystal fruit's worth a lot. Yeah. Batwing's got me that much? Wow. No, it's not raining. Stop. Alright. So we put slimes away. And we'll put the crystal fruit away for now. Probably want to keep one anyway. We kind of do that generally, so. And we will take these out today. And we'll take... Although, I don't know, we're not going to fill up our pockets probably with anything today. We'll probably make today a work day. Let's take that. We're not going to go fishing, I don't think. Alright, that looks good. Looks just fine. Grab our corn and... Oh my gosh. Please stop. I don't know when this grass will be ready. It's really hard to tell. Or if it ever will be ready. If that's even a thing. Is that even how it works? I don't know. I'm asking you. How does the hay work? Alright, here we go. We're hoping that these crops will not die. Oops. Oh, I don't care. Okay. That. Okay. We almost have enough hardwood to do something with it. What will we do? I do not know. Let's go make some iron. Sounds like a plan to me. Ooh, we should go check the chickens. Man, I'm gonna forget that so many times. I sort of started thinking about how I want to arrange my little farm here. I don't have a whole lot of ideas, though. I definitely want to emphasize the animals, so I want most of it to be animals in the end. Hopefully you can make good money that way. I bet crops are better money. Ultimately, but I don't know. Okay, I gotta buy hay soon or figure out how the heck the grass works. Oh, wait. I guess I could let him out. I don't know how this works. I'm so serious. Oh, look, it worked. Oh, okay. So you have to... It's probably... That? No, okay, so it's the actual green-looking stuff, huh? Okay, so let's go see how much there is. There's 8. Now does it go into the feeder thingy? Hey, Robert! Now, all of a sudden, Just like that, my animals have My animals have become more profitable all of a sudden. Bada bing, bada boom. There you go. I'm just gonna cut this grass back, might as well. Get a lot of hay. Make a little love. Get that man. Don't make fun of me, guys. Alright. Oh, we actually almost have enough wood to make this thing bigger. So that part is, man, if we make it bigger and then we move it, the frustration behind that whole statement. You don't even know. What's gonna happen is we're gonna make it bigger, but then we're gonna have to move it. So we're gonna have to build a second one and then get rid of that one. But that's a problem for another day when we're more wealthy in this game, so. For now, we do not really need to worry about that. Okay, I do want to get out in time to see if my watering can is somehow done. So, we can't take real long doing this. Luckily, you get lots of wood from trees in this game. Like, a ton. Is that my furnace? Or is my head on fire? My head's on fire, I'm probably in trouble. Just saying. I think I needed 400 wood. I'm sure I'm set on stone. I guess I could always buy materials, but that seems silly. What was that? Oh, look, that just got done. Right before our very eyes. Should also go down to the beach. I think the only holiday is at the end of summer. Or the only other holiday that we haven't already had. We should just leave this loose grass, we should just leave it all growing for now. That is what I think. Alright, let's do one more and then we'll head out. It seems like time goes really slow when you cut down trees, which isn't a bad thing. Of course, those grass we can just cut, probably. Let's grab that real quick. Oh, I need to make a beehive soon, that's something I want to do. I don't think I really need to, but I want to. Alright, don't die, Krauts. Alright, we'll get rid of that for now, and we'll get rid of... Well, we'll grab this and this. I don't know, she might end up needing copper, I don't remember. Hope not. And... That's fine for now. Alright, let's go to the carpenter first, or the blacksmith first. I'm your favorite YouTuber? That's really nice of you, Astro Boy. You're my favorite viewer today. Alright. We should go try to see Haley, too. Just to talk to her. She'll probably have a heart event. You done? How long does it take to make a copper upgraded watering can? You freaking know. Donate to the... Oops, donate. We did it! Making progress. Alright, we'll run by Haley's. Pretty low on energy. Go up the hot springs, I guess. Might. I don't think Haley will even be here, though. I didn't think so. I probably just walked by her at the ice cream stand. Oh well. The house is the most likely place we'll get cutscenes, so. But we'll go down to the beach too, I think, today. You know what? No, we figured out the whole hay thing. I was gonna go see if there's another tool I needed to buy. I was still hung up on it. If strigalactone levels could be increased, would it have a proportional effect on mycorrhizal growth? Oh, sorry, I was searching for some data and I didn't know you there. Alright, bye. Bye, Felicia. That guy's drunk. He's a drunk. No. That's a task for the very end of the game. I don't foresee being in a position to just give money away relatively soon. So we just need to get to the 70s now, and then we can do the red thing. I think it's the 70s, probably 75, I would think. Because we're in the 50s now. Oh, we can do hay now. Well, there's no point. We don't have apples. Ah, there we go. Nautilus shell and purple mushroom. Huh. If I can get him to change the bat cave into a mushroom cave. But I'm starting to think maybe you can't change it. Unfortunately. Construct farm buildings. Big coop. Alright, let's see. Demolish buildings. Can't demolish until relocated. No!